All right, this is part 10 of GTA 3, let's get it. I had to end that last part really quickly. I thought I could wait another 15 minutes to go to the bathroom, but I could not. And it had to be done now. There was no time. I'm gonna hit this jump, screw it. The slow car. We're probably gonna, why are the graphics in this game buggy? Oh. We have made a mistake. We're alive. That was a weak ass car. We gotta go this way to steal. What were we doing? Stealing a boat. What do you mean I gotta go that way? What? Why can't I just... You gotta get out. There we go. There's a reason why I wanted that way. Bro, this game... You can tell it was made 20 years ago. I'm trying to drive. Will there be police at the boat? No, please just leave their boat unattended. Noted. Dang, I should have got some water. Alright, where is homie at? We're a hook and a left. Where are those gunshots? Just the side of the boat? This game really didn't try too much. Okay, coming up on our bro here, our guy. Oh, I was just gonna stop, blow him up. Oh, that's how he fishes. Wait, the frick? You ain't gonna get your fish? Bro, you are too good. The frick was that? Oh my god. How do I know when he's gonna throw a grenade? I swear, if you just keep doing circles around this big ass boat. So it seems like the boats I get are always a lot slower than the boats I gotta chase. No! Those barrels just pop out of nowhere. I'm going for it. What is that? That 100% got him. That was a ripoff. Makes me more upset that he's just going in the same path over and over. I just missed him, and I didn't even shoot. The missions in this game aren't hard, they're just tedious as heck. Is this not giving him damage? I don't think it is. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Alright. We gotta go all the way over here. We're gonna keep going to that guy though. I need to get a car. What is that? I need a way up, and I need a car. But you can't see shit in the rain. I'm just gonna do this. That worked. I'm getting shot at. Why? I don't know. I'm not losing health though. How many of you are there? I need your vehicle. Never mind, apparently I don't because I just let you go. If I don't get your truck. Who is this here? Hey. Why do so many people hate me here? Oh, I don't know who that is. Just gonna drop down here. Get out, get out, get out. Zero. Game stats. 20% complete. That seems wrong.
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
He's always wanted me to kill people. Whenever you stop walking, this guy has to grab his knees and just catch his breath. That's kind of annoying. Where is this dude at? Try not to crash.
You know who I
Why is he already running? Why did he get into the passenger seat of his car? 3 stars right away. I don't think crashing this man's car once deserves 3 stars. Oh my god. I'm faster. And then the cops just forget. I just realized I've been playing a lot of Rockstar games. Well, two, but I was playing Red Dead forever.
You useless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! And today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
Kill him yourself, then. I hate this damage meter. I don't think it's accurate. Almost landed on a cop. Let's figure out where this guy's at. Right behind us. I feel like as soon as I touch this guy, like, 3 stars right away. Oh, does the ambulance? I spotted. I don't understand.
You useless bat!
Said to kill him, right?
Stop, my ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly. I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead. And today he's gonna make a federal deposition. He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal.
I killed him, and it didn't say mission passed. Do I want a fast car? Or do I want a strong car? I don't want a cop car. Now if I can do this without them seeing me, him being the driver, that's ideal. I'm kind of confused. So I definitely blew the ambulance up. Oh, it was a decoy. I want to get the cops away from me. Getting ridiculous how many decoys you got. Oh, at this point, I don't know what I'm doing, lady. That's not where I want to go. Jesus.
Do
Get in the car. I'm confused. I don't. Should I just die? I think I just need to give up. So,
you useless bat.
I want to make sure I have. Rockets for this thing. For this guy. Because apparently bullets can't get through freaking cast. Where's the gun store?
You want a license too?
That should work. I would like a better car. All right, let's try this shit again. Scoot out of my way. The car's already effed up. Actually, that's okay. I want to get a faster car before we start this. Right next to a cab, that's cool. That's one. I don't remember how many we did last time. Jesus. Why does hitting a man make me spin out like that? The hardest part of these missions or when your car gets too effed up and you gotta switch. Holy shit. So I should have 2 rockets left. This is just crazy. Get in the truck. Car is not fast enough to get away. It's ridiculous. No! Just leave me alone. I literally shot him with a rocket. Kill me. I'm out of this part here. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.